Coronation Street spoilers, Bethany Platt to D in horrifying Kayla revenge twist. Coronation Street's Bethany Platt is set to face a terrifying ordeal next week as Kayla Clifton kidnaps her and holds her hostage. As Kayla seeks vengeance for her father, corrupt cop Neil, will she murder Bethany? The Coronation Street team is still coming to terms with her grooming ordeal, but it seems like she won't be able to move on, and Kayla, played by Mollie Winnard, drags up her past. Kayla has been growing close to Bethany's Lucy Fallon, ex-boyfriend Craig Tinker, Colson Smith, in recent weeks in order to gain information about her grooming ordeal. Next week, viewers will see Kayla take the next step and kidnap Bethany. And, it looks like things could take a terrifying turn for the teen and her life could be at risk. Will she manage to escape unharmed? Soap star Lucy has opened up on the horrifying revenge plot, noting that her character thinks she will die when she goes looking for Craig and snooping around Kayla's home. Bethany sees a picture in the house of Kayla and Neil, she dished. Kayla panics, the game is up, and hits her over the head with a vase and ties her up. It's not premeditated, she's in a massive state. Bethany is terrified and thinks she's going to die. The star went on to add, Kayla is under the illusion that Neil was this heroic figure, which Craig also did at first. Lots of people felt that way about him. She starts to see Kayla more as a victim, which puts them on the same side. As Bethany tries to bargain for her life with Kayla, she will try to offer support and help the youngster realize her dad is not the man she thinks he is. Lucy told Radio Times, Bethany will want to help her, and knows she will now be really damaged by what her dad did. Neil has forced Kayla into believing he is the good guy and that Bethany made it all up, then forced Craig to lie for her. In a way, he has groomed his own daughter into believing him. Fans will have to wait and see if Bethany can convince Kayla to let her go. And, will the youngster stick around in Weatherfield if she is caught for holding Bethany hostage?